bad. Am I just gonna take one?
Tell me about yourself.
I'm a reformed alcoholic, you know. I'm just looking for a chance.
What are your weaknesses?
I tend to not want to work early in the morning, but I try to.
How will you handle a change?
A change?
Yes.
To a change? Well, I don't know. If I can put up with it, I can put up with it. If I can't, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Do you work under pressure?
Pressure?
Yes.
I don't know about that.
What should we hire you?
Mine. I don't know. I need a job.
Okay. Do you have any
questions
for us?
No. Nah. You're looking at this place.
Okay, we'll just contact you. Thank you.
Good, thank you. Yourself?
Tell me about yourself.
I worked for 25 years in the coal mines as a veteran turner, working underground on various shifts, and I just like a career.
Great. What are your weaknesses?
Perhaps I'm a perfectionist. I really do like things to be in sync and to turn out right.
How do you handle a change?
I like change. Change is the only certain thing in life, and the ability to adapt to change, I should do so.
Do you work under pressure?
Yes, I've been under very high pressure situations working underground in the coal mines, and I think it keeps you on your toes.
Why should we hire you?
I'd be an enhancement for your company. I feel after the brief look around that I had, that I could easily adapt to this company.
Do you have any question for us?
Yes, I'd like to look around a bit further if I could. I have briefly seen the places I've walked in here.
Sure, we'll just contact you. You have your resume, we'll just contact you. Thank you.
Promise. Check out here.